Knoxville firefighters taking a moment today to honor the fallen.
We want to let you know that we remember those who have gone on before us. Members of the Knoxville Fire Department that have died in the line of duty: George H. Smith, John J. Dunn, Captain William F. Maxey, Lloyd C. Scruggs.
The annual firefighter memorial service would normally be held at Firefighter Memorial Park near the downtown fire station on Summit Hill Drive, but that cannot happen this year because of the COVID-19 restrictions.